Ladies and gentlemen, it's the Candlewick Green Show! So sit back and enjoy comedy, nostalgia, and music with... Candlewick Green!
Hi everybody, and welcome to another one of our Candlewick Green Shows. This show is based on our summer season that we did in 1979, at Behan's West Park in Jersey. The quality of the video is not that good, but I think it captures an entertainment piece of history playing on Behan's. After all, Led Zeppelin shared the same stage as us. There you go. Oh, anyway, I hope you enjoy it, so let's roll the tape.
Size of beans. Is anyone going to do that one?
That's yeah. Right.
Are you joining, girls?
This one's correct.
It's very
weird. Oh, it looks no, nice.
It does.
It's like a fairy palace, isn't
it? Morlock West Park.
It was the best club on the show.
Oh, is that the disco there?
Yeah, I
love it. It's a... there.
Over there,
it's
nice, isn't it?
Where
do
we
go?
It should do.
Over there,
dude.
Yeah.
Hello, everybody. We are here now at Behan's West Park. This is the man who puts the whole show together. Hello, Ant.
Hello, Ant.
How'd you do?
Now, you look close to the show.
Oh, very much so, yes.
Now, the only thing putting Alan off at the moment in time is Mikey over this sack, literally around the other corner. So what I'm going to do, he doesn't know, he thinks we're here to do a cabaret show, but that's not the case. We're going to give him a big surprise, aren't we, Al?
We surely are.
Right, so if you could just take over here, and I'll just go and get ready. Ha! And he's joking, Al, you know.
It's not really.
It is, the tape is recording at the moment. We're using, about 3 foot a second there.
That's a lot of me.
That's a lot of you, that, Al. A lot of you, he's saying. It's funny, you know, the video. I always say this on the recordings. You'd always think, oh, at the time, you never take it in at the time. You see this tomorrow morning, 11 o'clock.
Yeah.
And it's a completely other ball game, you know. Yeah. Ask Mike how he'll tell you. He literally, I think we could, if we can just put the mic down, you might just be able to see him. Did you see him? Yes, he is down there, yes. Well, I don't know about you, but my bottle's going. Huey Green will never be the same. Okay,
Al. I can only congratulate you.
What's that for, Al?
It's your focus, isn't it?
Yes, go on, Al. You've got
to
congratulate me.
Congratulate you on such a successful show tonight before you do it. Knowing that you can do it at your very best because the celebrities are here. You're pulling them in from everywhere. Dingle.
Keep it going.
Bournemouth.
Seaside Special.
That's it, Seaside Special. We've got them all here. Cilla Black, Mike Yarwood, and Jimmy Nunnan.
And who's on the show tonight?
Oh, of course, Jimmy.
Top of the Pops, right, okay. It's like Top of the Pops now. Okay, I'll
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Behan.
Wrote a note.
shout out the magic words, Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy. You've all seen such YouTube, haven't you? First of all, I'm going to ask Uncle Terry to come over. Uncle Terry, throw in blue colours and content. Take these Terry blues and show everybody in the audience, especially the kids, how ordinary those ropes are. Nothing fixed the wrong at all. It's people all washing. Now, the trick is, they're going to be joined together when you shout at the top of your voices, Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy, you see. But the trick won't work if you don't really shout out, you see, kids. You pretend sooties again. You really want to. No, the mums and dads, stop laughing because this is true, honestly. I know it sounds a bit silly, Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy, but the kids associate, you see, magic with it, with sudden. Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy, and they'll be joined. No, you mustn't mess around, honestly. You mustn't giggle the mums and dads.
Thank you. sitter. Close the door. Welcome home.
That was quite a mouthful, wasn't it?
be coming to you direct by satellite from Wigan. Want to tell you that? And on that show, my loves, we have a lovely act for the girls. We have girls, a male stripper coming all the way from Australia. He's not very well known in Great Britain, but he's very, very big down under. I want to tell you that. Now, on top of the first sponsor of this, the Tapley Seaman, naturally, it's us. He's just had a quick jump. Now, what I'm asking, my darling, because we'd love to know these things, are you, sir? Are you a married guy?
What about it, you mean?
Good for you, good for you. Do you have any children?
28, you mean?
Oh, my God, he's had a tremendous thing. 28 kiddies. Tell me, I know that the ladies would love to know, how is it you managed to have 28 kiddies?
It's been a little preparation, you
mean? Now, we're running late, so quickly tell me, who are you going to bring on the show?
My
grandson, but we want to sing. So friends, call this man's grandson, an up-and-coming singer by the name of Gary Litter. And if you want to vote for Gary, but you don't know how to spell Litter, just put rubbish on your postcard. So for Gary Litter, we want to see him. Opportunity for what? This way.
Thank you.
Yes, you all having a lovely holiday with Hog, yes? That's a lovely table. Well, now I'd like to introduce you all the boys on stage. First of all, on the left, we have Derek, our lead guitarist. Hello, little man. Good day. Thank you. Our keyboard player. Alan, our drummer. My name's Jimmy, I'm the bass player. Well, I must tell you, since we've been in the club tonight, we've realised how many nosy people there are in the audience tonight. Nosy people all over the audience. You probably sit next to a nosy person. There was one lady who came and asked Derek, she said, excuse me, are you married? Do you have any children? Where do you live? Someone asked you similar questions. And somebody asked, Alan, they said, have you split your developed trousers? Is that why you're wearing black ones tonight? Because you probably all noticed, because you're all probably nosy. And honestly, there's nosy people all over the audience, guys. Statistics proven.
Listen, no way, no way, no way. You're doing the light. Fuck you, I'm doing the light.
Sweet love, what will I do? just be putting more in there. We were just shops be marrying me. Asda. And we had real good FVT. We can't afford the bread now. And now we only get it.
Trouble, folks. Big trouble. I mean big, you know, really big.
Well, unfortunately, that's where the video ended. But now we have some live clips of audience reaction brought to us by Linda Nunn and Jimmy's wife for Channel News.
Wait. Now? Good evening, Channel Television here. It's very tense, the atmosphere down here. Would you like to come and say something to this camera here for me?
I liked all of it. It was very good, yes.
Any impressions that you preferred from Candlewick Green?
Fantastic.
Is there none in particular that you know you like especially?
Well, no, it was all good, you know, but especially the John Denver bit.
You like John Denver?
Fantastic.
Thanks very much. Any other shows on the island?
No, this is the only one I've seen so far.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot to go around. So much. Anything you preferred in particular?
Everything.
Everything.
It was absolutely spot on.
From beginning to end.
It was lovely.
That's good.
Yes.
Do you like to give a message to the boys there? We're doing it for the Candlewick Green, you say.
Well, just carry on.
Just carry on?
Yes.
Any of the impressions you preferred? All of them?
Yeah.
And you enjoyed the music?
Yeah.
See any of the shows on the island?
No.
No.
This is the first one.
You're on holiday, are you?
Yes. Might even come back again.
You might come back again.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Booking office is here.
You're in Las
Vegas.
Jay, let's sit down and you'll talk a glass.
Is that right? What's your opinion of Candlewick Green, sir?
Magic.
Magic. Would you go and see them again?
Yeah, so
we would do.
Yes.
Brilliant.
Really?
We hope you all enjoyed the show.
We're sorry it was time to go.
We've been going in and out of style,
but we've always tried to make you smile.
So if you've really had some fun, go out and tell everyone about the
Candlewick Green Show.